Everyone, in front of me is DOOGEE S Punk, and let me show you how to activate Google Backup. At first, open the settings, then find and select System, scroll down and open Backup, and here just mark data that you want to backup, select Confirm, and as you can see, that's it. It has been activated. You can manage your backup by tapping on Manage Backup, and here you can do it smoothly. Thank you for watching, please subscribe our channel, and leave the thumbs up.